yeah. Hey. All you want is a peace of mind in a happy place that we all need to find. Because you work all day and sleep all night, no time for yourself to feel alright. Counting the days like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, trying to part from darkness to see more light. But your manager harassing you to be on time while looking in the mirror like this can't be your life. On repeat like a really bad TV show. We know this should do away with, but it reaches a destiny like a remote control, so you can change it. Never feel that your future's wasted when you deal with pursuing greatness. If your soul is a damsel in distress, don't stress, cause you can save it. Stay strong even when they wrong you. When you work till your goal, know the worth of your soul. If you don't, then mate, it's on you. Know your value and never forget. Stay sharp on your path to wherever is next. Get a respect when they measure your depth from every breath in your chest. Never settling for anything less, yes. Let the negative get in line so your precious time is never wasted. If it's meant to be destiny, fine, then enter your prime and just embrace it. Never feel that your future's wasted when you deal with pursuing greatness. If your soul is a damsel in distress, don't stress, cause you can save it. Everybody where you at, from the front to the back, don't slack, let me see you, so clap for me. Yeah, so clap for me. Yeah, so clap for me. Everybody where you at, from the front to the back, don't slack, let me see you, so clap for me. Everybody where you at, don't slack to the back. Yeah, so clap for me. Everybody.
Ladies
where you
and gentlemen, we are gathered here this evening.
Let me see you, so clap for me.
On this Friday.
Yeah, so clap for me.
To pay homage to you know what? The soul mother lovers. That's right. And y'all gotta understand and recognize and realize that anywhere you go around this world, if you ain't got no soul in you, then you ain't got no goal in you. That's right, motherfucker. When you wake up in the morning, you gotta understand the only thing you have is your soul. When you brush your teeth in the morning, that's right. Who does it for you? Your soul, that's right. I go by the name of Pastor Offerings, and I'd like to tell y'all mother lovers that you need to find